Hello, my name is from the University of Zimbabwe, studying political science and I'm in the second year. Today we are at Tichakunda Daycare where we have been talking to students, donated stationery, we have been talking about the importance of having a vision in their lives, the importance of knowing what you want to do and following your dreams. Here I'm with my friend Tichakunda.
I'm Shushagaya. I'm currently in the University of Zimbabwe studying political science. I'm in my first year in the Tichakunda Daycare Center, and we just try to give some examples and study them together with students that will really help them out because it helps us out. And we don't even have to share it. And yeah, it's nice engagement with
them. Yeah, we really had a great time.